Well, I started playing when I was 11, which is pretty late for someone. But I was actually walking around in my school, primary school, and I saw the school team was practicing. And I went up and I asked the, wasn't the coach at that time, it was our caretakers who was helping the kids and stuff like that and take care of the school. So I went up and I asked them if I would be able to play. And they asked me if I have any pads and gloves and bats and stuff like that. So I said to them, no, because the guy who was batting, he was well guarded and stuff like that, well protected. So I said to him, I don't mind trying, but then they said they don't have any gears. So I said, okay, here what I'll do. Probably I can use one side pad, let me one side glove, and of course a bat. They tried me, and they like what they saw. And then I end up playing for the school the same year, and I end up scoring the most runs. So I guess that's where I started. But started to play. Well, as a kid, I was born on a small island called Wakenham, which is surrounded by the Essequibo River. I don't know if you heard about that before. But my parents always said to me that I would always use a coconut branch and stuff like that, and have my uncle and my dad and my grandfather throwing balls at me and hitting. But of course, I can't remember that. Because I was very young. But as far as I can remember, I started when I was 11 at primary school. Basically, I was a card hooper. After I finished playing and I scored the most runs, I went on to join the Georgetown Cricket Club, which was very known for the border cricket ground. Has quite a rich history. I went there and I started to practice and played a few games. The first time Carl came back from a tour and I saw him, I was 14. And he was actually the first person that said to me that one day I'd be playing test cricket. And I was happy to know that dream came true. And he kind of influenced me and propelled me to work towards that. It has to be the 1-5 against Australia when we were chasing 418 in Antigua. We were kind of struggling, but Schiff scored 100 in that game as well. But that probably one of my biggest moments. And of course, the series against England when I scored the most runs in the series with 3 centuries. Yeah. The tour to Australia in 2000-2001. When I didn't do that well, I had about 2 or 3 ducks on that tour in about 5 or 6 innings. So that's been the downside. I like playing basketball. I'm into video games and stuff like that. I'm also a big fan of jet skiing, but obviously I wouldn't be able to get to do that here. Well, I also enjoy going to the movies and stuff like that. I would like to have a wonderful start to the season, and hopefully I'll be able to contribute in a big way in terms of trying to get Leicester to win, whether it's all 3 formats of the game, and of course be able to represent West Indies again.